Our Medal of Bravery goes to Officer Marlon Seacrest. On September 29, 2012, a customer was shopping in a store at the Eagledale Shopping Center when an unknown man began speaking to her in an aggressive manner. The woman left the store to get to safety, but he followed her out of the store. As she was attempting to drive away, the man reached into her window and punched her in the head and then started chasing after her car. He then pulled out a handgun and shot at her while she was in her car, striking her at least one time. Officer Seacrest, hearing the shots, responded to the area. With no description of a suspect, he saw a man walking through the parking lot, but not doing anything out of the ordinary. It was then that he observed the same man now arguing with two other men and starting to fight one of them. Officer Seacrest approached and he ordered all three to the ground. However, the man causing the problem took off running and a foot chase was on. The man fell down as he was approaching the suspect. Officer Seacrest saw a gun in his hand and the man was aiming it toward him. Pulling his service weapon, he ordered the man to drop his gun, and after a few brief moments, the man complied. The man then made another quick move to reach for his weapon, and Officer Seacrest again ordered him not to move. The man then said, "Just shoot me. I have nothing to live for anyway." Even after assisting officers had arrived, the man had made one last attempt to flee, but was again apprehended. Officers later found that the suspect's gun had one round in the chamber and the magazine was empty. Officer Marlon Seacrest chased down an armed suspect who randomly assaulted and fired a shot at one victim and assaulted a second stranger and who was willing to use his one remaining bullet to harm him. Alone and faced with a volatile situation, he took charge and displayed courage during an incident that could have easily turned deadly for either person. It is our honor today to honor Officer Marlon Seacrest with the Medal of Bravery.